Hey all, Abhi this side. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to do the rodent repellent coating on your car by yourself at your parking yard. So here is 3M's rodent repellent coating. I used the same product around 8 months back after a rat bite. Till now I couldn't find a rodent presence on my car. Meanwhile, the recommended lifespan of the spray is about 6 months. So I am planning to spray it again. I bought this from Amazon for 500 cents. I will add the link in the description box if you like to buy one. Before we begin, please make sure the engine bay and the wheel arch is clean. Already I made a videos about how to clean the engine bay and the wheel arch. You can see the videos from the link in the description box for any reference. On top of that, the engine should be in the cold condition. Since we are dealing with a toxic substance, please make sure that you are using a proper face mask and the hand gloves. Try to spray all the vulnerable parts from the bottom area. Cover all the wiring, pipes, battery, fuse box, rear side of the headlights, and so on. Don't miss to spray this wheel arch area. Actually, it is a red carpet for the rats to get into your car. Before spraying this repellent, don't try to wash the engine bay and don't use the external AC mode for next 24 hours. Kindly note guys, no repellent or similar will assure 100% rodent safety to the car. To overcome that, park your car in a neat and clean place. If you have a covered parking, avoid using the car cover. Keep the interior and the boot space clean. Don't keep any eatables in the car for a long time. Apart from all, use your car daily. If you have any doubt, please drop a thread in the comment box. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Thank you.